Good morning and welcome to the Credible Cyclist Channel. We're here at Frisco Bike Park up in Frisco, Colorado. We're going to ride up to Vail Pass today. Excited to have you here and let's get on with the show. So we finally made it up to Vail Pass. The elevation up here is somewhere around 10,500 foot. The trail does continue on over to Vail from here, but we're gonna go turn around and head back down to Frisco and hope you enjoy the way down just as much as I do. This is Brian, out. Pretty windy. Wanna watch your speed. This corner especially, really steep.
We all walk with an outer glow, living on our inside. sides casting shadows, the world spinning around again. We all know, but we all pretend. Earth spinning round again. Blood pumping round again. You said your name was Billy Joel, but you didn't know how to play the piano. Your feet soft off a beaten road, but you kept on traveling to the so-called unknown.
Thank you.
We're just below Officer's Gulch on the 10-mile rec path. This is one of the many avalanche chutes. So we're back at the Frisco Peninsula parking lot. I just got back down from Vail Pass. The round trip is about 30 miles, give or take a mile or so. And it's a really, really awesome dedicated bike path most of the way through, except for a scenic detour through Copper Mountain. So anyways, enjoyed having you out here, and I hope you enjoyed the trail. This is Brian from Credible Cyclist, out.